the local Ghanaian Akan language means royals. So we are royals, basically. We represent kings and queens. And princes and princesses of the royal family. We are going to exhibit to you this afternoon our rich cultural heritage of Ghana, dating back from since when there were tribal wars between the different existing tribes within the West African sub-region way before colonization into the present day friendly rivalries between the two beautiful countries of Ghana and Nigeria, from football to the most prestigious Ghana Jollof and any other thing that we are best known for. I want you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the performances from Team Ahimfo. Ahimfo! Ha! Ahimfo! Ha! Ahimfo! Ha! Kowoy! Ha! Kowoy! Ha!
Without one sin. music on trendybeats.com.
Let's go. Thank you. Can be traced to Kukonje. Thank you very much. Now we're now going to chatting. That is